and fried goat. Thanks so much for coming out here tonight.